Greetings, fellow Earthlings. Welcome back to Delta Force 2. We are continuing with the scenario intermittent quick missions. Now, this next mission at hand is mission Motorcade. It takes place in the Middle East, 1400 hours, afternoon, and the skies are clear. A US senator touring the Middle East has been kidnapped by terrorists. Rescue him before his kidnappers can remove him from our reach. And that's as simple of a premise as it gets. However, the thing about this mission is I've actually completed not only this mission, but also TAPS and Highest Bidder, but I faced some technical difficulties while with the audio being the reason that I'm recording this post-gameplay, and yeah, the rest of the game will have a post-gameplay commentary as well. Anyhow, let's head on with the mission briefing.
1 hour ago, a US senator touring the Middle East had his motorcade attacked and diverted by anti-US terrorists. Satellite reconnaissance shows his limousine being led to a known terrorist base where they will probably hold him and issue demands. We need you to extract the senator. Black Widow will insert you ahead of the convoy. Eliminate all hostile forces and lead the limousine to the extraction point. The area outside the camp's perimeter is heavily patrolled. Expect heavy resistance at the convoy.
Yeah, so despite them telling us to expect heavy resistance at the convoy, I really could not find any sort of heavy resistance. I mean, on the map you can see like these four patrolmen here, but when you actually play the level, that you won't find anything except for four BRDMs escorting the limousine. The limousine is right here, and that is our Black Widow, which will only help us for extraction, nothing else. I also found no vehicles in this camp area over here, none that give us chase anyway. So this mission, all in all, I don't know whether the developers forgot to program some of the things in or what the actual case is, but it was quite simple as compared to, well, the briefing at least. You just need to climb up this hill, shoot out the bad guys at the perimeter, and blow up one of the BRDMs, which will cause the rest to stop, and then you can blow them all up at your leisure, at which point the limousine will begin running away and we just escort it. We just more or less meet it here, and that's it. You will find some enemies on the bridge right here. Anyhow, so for this mission I actually went with a 50 cal sniper rifle, and I took two laws, and that was it. That was all I took inside this mission. It was a short and sweet mission, nothing too difficult, nothing too crazy. Anyhow, yeah, so we will begin the mission here, and of course it will have post-gameplay commentary, needless to say. And this is a post-gameplay.
To all elements, secure the limo before it reaches the encampment, and escort it to rendezvous with Black Widow.
I sort of forgot that they speak during the beginning of missions. But yeah, this is a pretty simple and straightforward mission. You cross this bridge, you get up on top of that hill on the left that you guys can see over there, and well, not much else apart from that. It's pretty straightforward, like I said before. Yeah. This is a post-gameplay recording just for the sake of clarity. And I do like whenever I can use this gun in any given mission. I've got no idea what that noise was, but it's probably some of the other brood. I distinctly remember playing this mission for the first time and
Charlie team in position.
Just how awkward the enemy sounds were. They sound like stereotypically Asian. In a way, even the death sounds. When the first time around, I shot a guy and he just went, "Ow!" when he died, and that's all he did. Ow.
King Six.
Sort of cut Charlie or whoever it was over there, probably Charlie. So yeah, those are the BRDMs.
Take out the lead vehicle and bring the limo out. Bravo, King Six. Alpha team is down.
And yeah, this one is just to take out the lead vehicle there, which would be, well, the lead BRDM essentially. Everything is cool. You don't really need to bother much with much of anything, to be honest. Once you take out the lead vehicles, the rest stop as well. And after that, you don't really need to take out all four. Three were as I recall, but I just went ahead and took all four out anyway. Beyond that,
King Six, this is Charlie One. Limo secured. We're escorting it to the rendezvous.
Just take out all the folks.
Be advised, you've got hostiles converging on the bridge.
Just take out all the folks that are, you know, becoming a part of, how do I put it, the folks on the lookout. You don't really need to bother yourself with the rest of the people. They aren't going to be able to harm the limo as such. And yeah, just eliminate all the soldiers, get back to the bridge, eliminate all the soldiers on the bridge, and you're golden. Right now I'm just heading to the left to check for any hostiles that are on the left. And I believe I lay down here to get past the lag. The game still lags, of course. No way around that. And I see... the sounds that these guys make sort of like with Daffy Duck. I thought I got that guy, but apparently there was another guy behind him. The game has been doing this recently, like spawning enemies inside each other. And even using 50 cal, you can't exactly get a 2-4. I'm just checking for some extra bad guys that I can score over on that side because I'm having fun shooting this rifle, but yeah, it's not really necessary to the completion of this mission. And there are the bad guys on the bridge. The limousine, in, or at least attempting to. And somehow I miss one of them. You can see him now. Yeah. And so that is it. Once we have cleared these people, we just go to the bottom and just wait around there until Black Widow arrives. Like, with such a sensitive case such as this, I wonder why the Black Widow wasn't already in position waiting for us. Why the Black Widow had to, you know, wait for the enemy healer to arrive before it would essentially come and help us out. So something that I've noticed is there's like a point in which the game renders in sharper graphics for you. You can see that quite clearly as you move towards terrain. Things become brighter and smoother. Anyhow, we just need to wait here until the Black Widow arrives and we're all golden. Actually, the extraction can take place even before that point, but yeah. I think that's the Indonesian flag, I'm not certain though. It looks Indonesian to me, but I could be wrong. And that is Charlie One.
Black Widow, this is Charlie One. Where are you guys?
My exact question.
This is Black Widow, we are 30 seconds out from LZ.
Black Widow, King 6, they've crossed the bridge, move to extract.
It's sort of strange how...
King 6, we're in the LZ, mission accomplished, extracting now.
It's sort of strange how Charlie One beat the Black Widow on foot. Even though the Black Widow by itself is a helicopter, but yeah, it's strange. But anyhow, that's the end of the mission, and we just wait for the Black Widow to hover down to the ground and enter it and speak a few parting words to King 6 before returning to base. Of course, Charlie One was aiming at me, and now he's aiming at the car there, the ambassador's car. I don't know what he's doing over there, but yeah, it's strange. It is quite strange. Anyhow, not my concern. He must have his orders, I suppose. He should be looking out for enemies back there. And that was that for Mission Motorcade. Pretty simple mission. Nothing too crazy. I mean, a very short mission as well. I think you can complete it within a matter of 5 minutes at tops. I don't know yet because I haven't edited the footage yet, but I'm pretty sure it's a pretty short mission, nothing crazy at all. So yeah, thank you so much for tuning in, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for coming, sticking around until the end. The next time we come back, we will be covering Mission Taps. Now that is a different kind of beast. However, that's a concern for the next video. Until then, take care. Farewell, fellow Earthlings.